The concept for Pride Month started with the Stonewall Riots back on June 28, 1969, after a police raided a gay bar. This bar was called, as you may guess it, the Stonewall Inn, and you can find it in Lower Manhattan in New York. A year after the riot, the Pride marches went on in a couple cities across the U.S. Jumping a little forward in time now, in 2003, there was a court case, Lawrence v. Texas. All of the remaining laws against same-sex couples were invalid.